yo. See what you carry yo. No more any money mo. Make a body gone I want. Give it to.
Hope you had her. Whether we sit down here and smoke and drink all day doesn't concern me. You control money.
Your mouth. You can tell money. Everybody in this small ghetto knows your criminal activities. Which money? The one from their criminal activities or what?
We have discussed about this before. So you are embarrassing me.
So to draw my house rent money don't be embarrassment to you, Abby. No problem.
Never, I said. I will never be part of your criminal activities. And let me tell you, this should be the first and the last time this nonsense is happening.
Madam K, what is in this embarrassment? It's not money.
Take. What else, John? What are you doing? Are you crazy? Why are you talking like that? She feel like I want to make her speak up, Abby. She be my harsh friend, money no one lets me give me. Tell me. What's going to happen? When I stay here, they play Ludo. My police don't carry Tunde and Funke. Are you serious? Akule was shot dead.
Jesus.
Hey! I managed to escape as soon as I
come. Come on, come on.
Just because I cannot pay her house rent, oh. That's why she's nagging and shouting.
Oh, a little bad girl. So they understand the situation, but you know Madam K. You know her now. Don't you know her? You know Madam K. Just look for money and pay her. Else, that's how she keep frustrating me in this compound.